This is a short walk around video of this 1975 Norton Mark III 850 Commando. Bike has been completely restored by Baxter Cycles in Iowa. Has Dunlop Roadmaster tires on it, with date codes of 2019 and 2020. This bike obviously shifts on the left and has the rear brake on the right, since it's a 75 model. Showing 6,900 miles. I believe less than 100 of those are after the restoration. Bike is cold. Do a quick video of the start here. Choke off and should come up to idle here in a little bit. It's cold out. There's the headlight, high beam, low beam. Left signal. Right signal. The horn and brake light. So all the electrics are working good on it.